European green crabs are edible shore crabs that are native to coastal Europe and North Africa. They are the most common crabs throughout much of their range. However, they have spread far beyond their native areas and now have a constantly spreading invasive range. Their tolerance to changes in temperature, oxygen levels, and salt allows them to take up residence in many types of environments. Non-native populations are now established on both coasts of North America, as well as Australia, Argentina, Japan, and South Africa. The crab first became established in the United States in the 1800s, arriving by ship to the Cape Cod region. In the early 1900s, they spread northwards, where they are believed to have contributed to the dramatic declines in the soft-shell clam fishery, as far north as Nova Scotia. In 1989, European green crabs were first discovered on the west coast in San Francisco Bay, California, and made it into Oregon, Washington, and British Columbia in the late 1990s, helped by strong El Nino currents. They were detected in southeast Alaska in 2022. The crabs are found in shallow areas, typically less than 25 feet deep, in habitats such as estuaries, mudflats, rocky substrates, and beaches. The top of their shell is often multicolored and mottled, ranging in color from red to green to brown or gray, with yellow patches. The underside of the shell may change from green to orange and to red during the molting cycle. The crab can be identified by the set of five triangular spines that are evenly spaced on each side of the shell margin and located on the outside of the eyes. There are also three rounded bumps between the eyes, and the last pair of legs are somewhat flattened. The upper shell is broader than it is long, and seldom exceeds 4 inches across. European green crabs are voracious predators. They feed on clams, oysters, mussels, small crustaceans, such as juvenile native crabs, and fish. Due to their unpicky diet, green crabs can significantly reduce populations of native clams, oysters, and crabs, including commercially important species. Female green crabs mate when they are soft-shelled, which occurs immediately after molting. They tend to mate with males that are larger than themselves. A male carries a smaller female underneath until she molts. After she does, she turns over and releases a mass of eggs onto her abdomen. The male then releases sperm and fertilizes them. The female carries her brood of fertilized eggs on the underside of her body for several months. The length of time is dependent upon water temperature. When the larvae hatch, they become part of the plankton and drift in the water column for several weeks or months. European green crabs go through 6 larval stages. The long larval period allows for broad dispersal. During the final larval stage, the tides bring the larvae to shore, and they settle to the bottom as juvenile crabs and are sexually mature within 2 to 3 years. They can live around 5 years. For more marine facts, click the subscribe button.